Finish apartment 5F. So as soon as you enter, on the left is the bathroom. So linen closet. And there's a little hallway on the left again. There's a boiler room. Control your own heat. Continue down on your left again. There's a kitchen. This is a studio, so you have the kitchen, dining room, bedroom, everything in one. That's like 500 square feet. So going to the rear apartment, there's a huge window. There's a lot of light coming in. Then you have your AC. Yeah. So you got an AC in the ceiling. You got two in front of the window. And then you have one right here, which is enough to, you know, cool down or warm up the entire studio. And there you have it. Finished apartment. Take it back outside. Take it to 5C. Another finished apartment. On your right, it's a bathroom. It's identical. I have a linen closet here. There's a little niche. We put shampoo, soap, whatever. And on your right, hot water heater, control your own heat. And then on your right again is the kitchen. A ceiling fan, soffit. You got your AC. Beautiful flooring. Huge window. Two AC. In the ceiling. So I just show you two studios identical.